Tiny Pinchers, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone's having an amazing day. This is your glamorous penny pincher, Shalomi, and today I'm coming to you with a tablescape that I have entitled The Bold and the BLUEtiful. All right, if you want to see how I put everything together, just keep on watching. Okay, so the inspiration for this tablescape is this beautiful salad plate that I saw yesterday at the IKEA. It's showing up as black and white on camera, but it's actually blue, and I just absolutely fell in love with the pattern and decided that I wanted to go with bold colors to complement it. So let's get started. Most of the items that are on this tablescape you have already seen in some form or fashion. That I've used before. So let's start with the very base of it. I'm using this beautiful table runner with feathers on the edge of it, and this was actually gifted to me by a very dear friend. Thank you, friend. So I've used that as the base, and on top of that I'm using this beautiful lattice runner that I got at Hobby Lobby a couple of years ago. It was on sale for $10. And I just placed that on top of the white runner to, you know, give it more, a little bit more drama. As a centerpiece, I'm using this beautiful vase that I got from HomeSense. I think I paid $14.99 for it sometime over the summer, and I just absolutely love it. And because we're going very bold, I decided to use these faux red roses that I've had for a while as well. And I think it just looks beautiful in this vase. Alongside the vase, I'm using these two candle stands that I've also had for a while. And I'm using the faux candles, the flameless candles in them. And they are on either side of the centerpiece. Now, as for the play settings, you have seen me do this many times before, where I've used a square charger and have turned it on an angle to create this kind of star shape. I love mixing my shapes. And on top of that, I'm using these white plates that I thrifted sometime last year. And back to my beautiful salad plates. I got these yesterday in the IKEA for $3.99 each, and I got four of them just so I could do the tablescape. I just fell in love with the color blue and the actual design. And because I wanted to go really bold with it, I paired it up with these napkins that I thrifted, guys. I got a set of six at the Value Village for $2.99. And because I wanted to make sure that the colors were coming through, I went with a crystal napkin holder. To complete the look, I went with these unicorn knives and forks. That's sometimes pinky, sometimes blue. Absolutely gorgeous. I went with the knife as well as the fork. And another gold fork for the salad. I also used a gold poster as well as these blue goblets that I thrifted a while back to complete the entire setting. The last thing I added were two of these pillows that I have that I DIY'd. I added the bling to them maybe a year or so ago. I love the blue and the gold, and it was the perfect complement to tie everything in on the table. And that is all I have for you today, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoy this bold tablescape, and don't be afraid to mix your colors. It's your home, it's your table, you can do whatever you want to do with it. Pick the colors you love, shop your home, look for items that can go together, and create your own tablescapes. If this is your first time seeing my channel, thank you so much. I truly do appreciate you stopping by and would love for you to become a part of the Penny Pincher family by hitting the subscribe button below. And don't forget that notification bell. Hit that as well so that you're the first to know when I upload a video. And to all my penny pinchers, my oldies but goodies, you know how I feel. Love you, love you, love you. Until the next video, bye-bye.